Oh, I see now what friends you come to greet me, while outside lions roam city streets, rife with the sound of women weeping. Ghosts, speak with me. No, your eyes already say the things that with your mouth you won't. Below, my countrymen cry out for each other's blood and anguish. The men and women now at war, each camp speaking different language. And yet both sides curse out at me as they toil and they languish. Am I even Brutus still? It's like I've forgotten my own name. But the people call me Rex, and as long as some still need me, I'll remain whether I lead or I be led. For all that's good and great begins and ends with them. My heart never beats in me alone, but always through the hearts of other men that want me dead. Take wasted, lazy and complacent Buddhists come to take away from you the things you don't deserve. You're not worthy, I killed Caesar, was my brother, my friend. You were neither, you just shame me, name me Nimrod, enemy of God. I don't reject Buddhist, this lover of humans, I don't need to prove it. Everything I do for you. That's a cruelty to my teacher, I'll continue to, though they reject my love. I am no Cassius, I do not do what is best for myself, but for us, the public.
For I am become.